Stop signs may replace traffic lights at a Rockford intersection. Traffic signals are now covered at the intersection of Sandy Hollow Road and 9th Street. Stop signs have been installed on 9th. The signals will stay covered for at least 60 days while a traffic study is conducted. The city will use that study to determine whether the lights should be removed permanently. Officials say drivers should be cautious when entering the intersection.